tonight is movie night, and we're going to all sit down as a family and watch a movie. We got snacks, popcorn, candy, you know, all the good stuff like you go to a movie theater. Only thing is it's going to be free.
What movie are we watching?
Grease.
Grease Lightning.
Tell me about it, stud. All right, why don't you carry that to the table, and then I'll carry the popcorn.
Back in the day, we used to watch this movie all the time. I mean, to no exaggeration, together, Amber and I have probably watched this movie 20 times?
Yeah.
More?
At least. Stranded at the drive-in! Plus John Travolta, and I mean, come on, like, who?
He's a hottie.
Yeah.
I mean, totally.
And it's just, it's cute.
I think it's here.
Get him, Jess. Get him.
Go open the door, Al.
Go open the door.
It's okay. Hi. Big old beast got you.
What's up, Mr. Bryce?
What's up?
How are you?
I'm good. How are you? What's up, Jonah?
What up, man?
Hey, Emma.
So Bryce is a good friend of mine. He lives on the street from us, and he was also my date to the prom last year.
We're watching Grease, hey, but we're going to turn the volume down because we're going to sing all the songs. I can recite it, sing it, dance it.
So, Bryce and Liz, are we still friends?
Or are y'all dating?
Should I tell? Now you want to tell. How you want to tell.
He did ask me to be his girlfriend. So, yes, we are a thing.
I asked her a few weeks after prom if she wanted to be my girlfriend, and she said yes. So we're official now, which is great. I've been waiting for this time, so it's good.
I don't think Trent and I were surprised at all. We pretty much saw this coming.
When I met Amber, we had seen each other earlier at a Little People's conference.
We met that night.
We met that night on a Friday night, and she fell in love with me instantly, and...
No. Tell them honestly, the first night...
I asked her if I could kiss her, and she put her hands on my forehead, and she put her hand on my forehead and told me no, and she pushed me away.
I said, can I kiss you? Well, I kind of leaned in and tried to kiss her. I said, can I kiss you? She looked at me, and she said, no. So I didn't know if that was yes or no.
I said no. You clearly heard me say no, and you were like, oh, first time someone's told me no. I'm like, you damn right. Dad by far was the bad boy, and I was the good girl.
We started watching this movie together. Amber's mom years ago made the comment like, you know, this storyline really fits you two. Amber was the little blonde-headed Sandy that always up to doing things right. I was the Danny that was not doing things so right.
Once I met Amber, I did settle down and figured out what I had and straightened out, so.
All right, let's start the movie.
All right, Alex, push play.
There's Mama, Olivia Newton-John.
I wonder if we could do our own version of Grease.
Little People Grease.
The Little Greasers.
Little by little, we're making it right. Can't mess with love at first sight. Little by little, we're making it through, 'cause you want me and